It's fourth down and the ref just called a 2-minute warning. We still have one shot at scoring. If I can just reach the end zone. She's a franchise player, and I'm a fourth round draft pick. She has vicious blockers and killer safeties. I've got a veteran past his prime, and my best player is ineligible. And on top of that, there are way too many men on the field. There's only one way I'm winning this game. Quarterback sneak. Here we go.